this, Speedo Man?
That is my alter ego.
Speedo Man is your alter ego?
Yes. Daniel? Well, it used to be before I got married.
What is Speedo Man?
When I was a little bit younger and a little bit sillier, I used to go out to clubs in my Speedos under my outfit. And when I thought it was time to call it a night, I would get undressed and start rocking out into my Speedos until I was asked to leave. So, yeah, it was just an easy way of piking on the night, so...
Did you always find that the reception from the bouncers was as warm as it was from the rest of the patrons at that time?
Depends where I was. When I was in North Queensland, they seemed more reciprocal to the idea of Speedo Man, so, yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Maybe if you win, you never know, Daniel.
Maybe.
Maybe he'll make a return.
Maybe. I could buy some new Speedos, so...